गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई लवेबल चिल्ड्रेन एंड एस्टिमेबल रेपुटेबल गार्डियंस एंड पेरेंट्स एंड व्यूअर्स. इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन बाय एक्सप्लेनेड अबाउट स्टैंडर्ड फॉर चैप्टर टू एडेप्टेशन इन प्लांट्स. इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव ऑलरेडी सेड अबाउट वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फार्मूला दैट मीन्स एमपी हाउस इज सिचुएटेड इन दिल्ली म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन. बस्ट एमपी मीन्स फर्स्ट मीन्स मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट हाउस इज सिचुएटेड इन दिल्ली म्युनिसिपल कॉर्पोरेशन. बट इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस फर्स्ट लेटर एम मीन्स प्लांट ग्रोइंग ऑन माउंटेन्स. एम मीन्स माउंटेन्स ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड. बट टूडे चैप्टर इन सेकेंड दैट मीन्स पी पी मीन्स प्लेन्स प्लांट्स ग्रोइंग इन प्लेन्स. इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट एडेप्टेशन इन प्लांट्स. लेट्स कम टू द टॉपिक. Let's come to the topic. Chapter 2, adaptation in plants. First, tight shell plants. Let's standard for science. Chapter 2, adaptation in plants. That means already discussed about tight shell plants. But tight shell plants are categorized into can be categorized into six plants regions. That means MP, Member of Parliament, house is situated in Delhi Municipal Corporation. MP, but already discussed about mountains, okay? In the previous classes, and they already discussed about mountains. But today is plants growing in plains. Next, plains. Plains means definition. Usually, plains are neither very cold nor be very hot, okay? Understand? Second point, they assist. Assist means support by help, by aid. They assist by support in the growth of a variety of trees, herbs and shrubs, okay? Third point, examples, some examples of plant growing plants, that means peepal, mango, banyan, gulmohar, cotton and sisam. Some significant adaptation in plants, that means cover some significant important, some important adaptations. So, first point, trees have many branches, okay, understand, trees have many branches. Second point, the leaves are flat and thin, okay, flat and thin. Third point, most of the plants can survive in hot weather conditions, okay. Then come to the for our textbook, peepal tree, cotton tree, that means the example of plain plants growing plants, okay. That means flat and thin, okay, peepal and cotton, and cover leaves are flat and thin and plants survive in hot weather conditions. Trees shed their leaves in autumn and new leaves grow in spring. That means trees leave their sheds, that means fall in fall leaves then in autumn season and new leaves grow in spring season, okay. Third point, plants growing in hot, humid and damp climate. Third point, that means MP house is situated in Delhi Municipal Corporation. That means P already discussed. Then third point, house means H, first letter H, hot, humid and deep damp climate. Hot, humid and damp climate, that means plants growing in hot, humid and damp climate. Definition, some land regions are extremely hot and humid, okay, hot and humid. Number B, plants like teak, rubber, pepper, coffee, tea and sugarcane, okay. And some important adaptations. Number A, these trees are evergreen, okay, and leaves are arranged in an angular manner on the branches so as to get maximum sunlight, okay. Leaves are arranged in an angular manner on the branches so as to get maximum sunlight, give sunlights. And plants have lot of leaves. Number D, leaves are flat and thin so as to help in transpiration. What do you mean transpiration? Now, transpiration means the process of giving out, that means the water vapor from the stomata. So what do you mean stomata? Now give tiny pores, that is called in the leaves, that is called stomata, okay. In the number E, transpiration helps in keeping the plant cool, okay. Transpiration helps by aids, by supports in keeping the plant cool, not hot, okay, plant cool. Number four means MP house is situated in Delhi Municipal Corporation. D means, Delhi means first letter D, deserts, okay. Delhi means deserts. Plants growing in deserts. Definition, extremely hot and dry places are called deserts. What do you mean deserts? Now, extremely hot and dry places, नंबर बी एग्जांपल्स कैक्टस डेड पाम बबुल टिकन एटसेट्रा ओके डेजर्ट्स मीन्स द लैकिंग ऑफ वाटर ओके दैट मीन्स नंबर सी डेजर्ट प्लांट्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज जीरो फाइट्स व्हाट डू मीन जीरो फाइट्स ना डेजर्ट प्लांट्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज जीरो फाइट्स डेजर्ट प्लांट्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज जीरो फाइट्स एंड डेजर्ट प्लांट्स आर ऑल्सो नोन एज जीरो फाइट्स सम इम्पोर्टेंट एडेप्टेशंस Some important adaptations. Number A, leaves change into spines to prevent water loss by transpiration. Already explained about transpiration. Okay, know very well. You understand very well. And number B, the stem in some plants is green due to presence of chlorophyll. Okay, stem in the some plants is green because due to the presence of chlorophyll. But green plants make that people make their food on the during photosynthesis because due to the presence of chlorophyll. Different types of color pigments are there, like this xanthophyll, anthocyanin, and carotenoids. Chlorophyll. The chlorophyll is present in because due to the stem in some plants is green because due to the presence of chlorophyll. Number C. The stem stores food and water, which makes it fleshy. Stem stores what does stem what does the stem store? The stem stores food and water, which means that makes it fleshy. Mosses like structures. Okay. And number D, and roots spread out quite deep under the underground in search of water and nutrients. In search of water and nutrients. Okay, this is the topic and last questions. And next classes, I will discuss about last two formulas. That means municipal and corporation. Dilly already explained today. Then next class, I will discuss about. Municipal and corporate. Municipal M means marshy regions, marshy areas, marshy regions. Corporation C means coastal regions. Okay. Thank you so much. Read attentively. Best of luck and good wishes. And due to COVID-19, and stay healthy, stay fit, stay strong. And thank you so much. God bless you. Thanks a lot.